What's up, guys? It's Hawkin here. It's my eating channel. So today, I'm gonna eat what's it called? Itty Bits cotton candy flavor. It's basically ice cream. It's still cold. It's ice cream, but it's dry. So okay, that's pretty good. Okay, I was about to do ASMR on this, but I'm like, no. I'm gonna sometimes do ASMR with my brother. Clear. Why am I acting like I'm doing ASMR? So, well, this is my third channel. It used to be Hawk Gaming 3D. It's not anymore because I quit the channel 5 months ago. Yeah, I stopped making it 5 months ago. My latest video was 5 months ago, so yeah. Channel's dead. So, here we go. Mmm. Mmm, I think the tire should be eating dry ice cream. No. It's like dry ice cream. We should be tasting the new. I'm tasting the Itty Bits cotton candy ice cream. Tasting ice cream. Ice cream from Itty Bits. Mmm. So good. So I gave you the taste test, a long taste test, and it's really good. It has a lot of sugar in it because it's ice cream, duh. And well, it's not ordinary ice cream. See, it sticks. Really good. And ice cream just falls and it sticks together. It's cold. Ah. That's how it looks like. I know it's disgusting, but I'll show you. Basically, this is basically how it looks like. And this is a lamp I set up. This is how dark it is. Turn back on. It's actually in that, we're in Atlanta, we're gonna go back to Alabama. 7:09 in Atlanta by 6:09. In Alabama, and then it's actually 4:09 in California. Only reason I'm telling you California, you already know why I told you Alabama, since we're moving back there. I said California because that's where I was born. But anyway, this is really good. I really got that cotton candy flavor, a little bit, but most of it tastes just like really good ice cream with sugar. Melted. Melted. If it melted, that's how it looks like. And this part melted, this part. Yeah, basically that's what happened. Make it melt more. Crushing it. Yeah. I remember I did a final challenge yesterday. It was like I'll show the video. I don't know if I'm gonna put in the link in the descriptions. I might, I don't know. Yeah. So look in the description right now. I'm waiting. I can wait forever. Right now, look at it. And if it's just nothing, leave it alone. It might have to find a little video, too. I might copy and paste it. So, if you guys enjoyed this video, leave a comment, subscribe, and everyone gets to eat this. Come on, a little bit taste test, right there. Come on. What's wrong? You don't like it? I guess I'll have to eat it by myself. It's all over my camera now. So guys, please subscribe. And I hope you enjoyed the video. Leave a comment, subscribe. See you next time. You already...